A Maple Grove Elementary School is showing major improvement when it comes to state test scores.
In today's School Spotlight, Sonia Goins takes us to Oakview Elementary, where we see what teachers and staff are doing to get results.
470 pre-K through 5th grade students attend Oakview Elementary. The Huskies, as they are called, are a diverse bunch.
We have about 48% students of color, 52% white students, which makes us a very desirable, diverse site.
Principal Ann Mock has been a top leader at the school for 9 years. She says students have 4 core principles they follow.
We are striving to be safe, be respectful, be responsible, so that everyone at Oakview belongs.
Students at Oakview take learning seriously. MCA test scores have improved big time.
And in the last 3 years, we actually have had some of the highest growth in our entire school district.
Oakview has a 60% proficiency in math, compared to 54% district-wide. Meanwhile, reading scores are in line with the rest of the district at 56%. However, students are making huge gains in science.
We are at 64% proficiency, which is up 19% above our school district.
Fifth grade teachers have a unique way of making sure students remember science terminology before taking the test.
We watch a lot of science videos before the science test because our kids don't really follow what the testing would be at the end of the year.
Officials attribute some of their academic success to outside partnerships. Several times a year, children get hands-on science experience with the Three Rivers Park District. Meanwhile, Prudential Financial works with reading and math fundamentals.
Prudential comes in and actually works with our students in reading, and then they provide a monetary amount to create home reading bags, so we're actually able to send books home.
Students are empowered to be leaders in the school. Through the ambassador program, the young people welcome new families to Oakview.
There's great teachers and staff here. It's great, yeah.
The school offers a variety of enriched academic experiences.
So we have Continental Math League that we do across all of our second, third, fourth, and fifth grade classes. They compete monthly across the nation with other students their age.
And there are some students who might want to work at CCX Media one day.
Good morning and welcome to OVTV. My name is Riley.
And I'm Drew. Lunch today will be popcorn chicken or cheeseburger mac and cheese.
Oakview Television puts on a show every day, updating students on the weather, school lunch menu, and important happenings within the school.
I get to adjust the camera, and I actually really like to watch them.
A variety of school-wide activities bring students together.
Your very first job is to write your name on the bottom of the rock.
On this day, they painted positive messages on rocks. Oakview officials say it's all about community and building relationships.
Oakview is one of the most fantastic schools there are.
In Maple Grove, Sonia Goins, CCX News.